Today, I will share with you how to create stuffed plantain cups.